Use me as an endorsement for your mercenary work anytime.
Τι λαμβάνει η χώρα.
It's a fine ship, Telemenes.
Alexios! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain and the right price.
What'll it take for you to part with her?
Oh, couldn't let her go for less than 100,000.
100,000? Who has that much?
Someone who's serious about buying a ship. You think craftsmanship like this is given away?
What if I told you I had obsidian to trade?
I'd tell you I still need 100,000 drachmi. Besides, even if I took your obsidian, a ship this size needs an army to sail it.
This is Kefalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telemenes.
Not sure if this helps. But rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear.
Rumor also has it his ship is docked in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
So I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds.
You need to move.
Come on.
The Cyclops. Time to have a little chat.
I need to stay hidden. This used to be a nice village, but now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
The gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them! I swear! All of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days!
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops?
Did it hurt your feelings?
I don't like it when people call me that!
I didn't.
But you're so fat. I mean, big. Strong. You really do only have one eye.
My eye. Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it. Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it. shouldn't delay here any further. Even rats like these have friends on Kefalonia.
Release me! I'm not an animal!
We're not all so bad.
Prove yourself by escorting me to my brother Davos. My drachmi is yours if you do it.
Mistios, you must help me.
Must I?
If you know what's good for you and your pairs, you'll take pause.
I'm listening.
I'm an exile from Athens. Though by looking at me, I'm sure that's impossible to believe.
Your money is a siren song to bandits on Kefalonia. It won't last long.
My drachmi aren't going anywhere. Except a portion will be paid to you if you agree to my terms.
What's the problem?
It's my brother Ornios. He's been captured by bandits. We were attacked when our ship landed. They must have smelled our wealth from across the water. I managed to escape, but he's stuck in a cage on a dock like a beast.
And you want me to rescue him?
Bring him to me with not a...
I'll rescue your brother. For a price.
Yes, yes, of course. Drachmi is the only language you Kefalonians understand.
I'm not Kefalonian.
Ornios! Reunited again!
This Mistios was one good egg in a basket of duds. Pay him for me, will you, Davos?
Anything for a little brother.
I told you we're not all bad.
Kefalonian bandits are no joke. Good thing you're on my side. They really seem to fear you.
Let me out of here. I never thought I'd be free. Thank you.
can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas, captain of the Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Alexios, Mystios by trade.
Oh, but you're much more than that, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods. And when they pulled it out, there you were.
You called, and I answered.
Many claim to have blood of the gods in their veins. You're the first I actually believe.
So you have a ship?
Of course. Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
Where is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Seeing as I saved your ship and your life, I'd say you owe me.
Mind of a Mystios. You know who you remind me of? Me. A much younger me, of course, before I found my true purpose and lost my eye.
You're changing the subject.
Ah, yes. My apologies. You're right. I owe you my life. What could humble Varnavas do for the mighty Alexios?
I need the ship and the crew.
Of course you do!
So, that's a yes?
My ship, my crew, and my services are yours.
You truly aren't from around here.
Ha ha! Gods, no! And I thank them for that! Come now and see the Adrestia!
Watch will be vigilant here.
Kefalonia.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Let's go.
Mistios! Fresh vegetables for your journey. The juiciest and Kefalonia.
I'm not really in the market for vegetables.
No one is. Our stock is practically decomposing.
We're trying to make enough rachmi to get out of Kefalonia. It's about time we moved on.
I know what you mean.
Wait. Kreoza. You think he could help us?
I think he could.
You'll have to tell me what it is first.
Are you scared of sharks, Mistios?
Have you seen their teeth?
Believe us, we have. And we won't go near them again. A shark is guarding our one guaranteed way out of Kefalonia.
A shark?
He guards a precious necklace. We get it, sell it, and leave Kefalonia. The old bandit who found it first buried the necklace on the shore, near a temple.
And the fool didn't think. Water rises. Now the necklace may as well belong to the shark. Vegetable drachme is all right, but necklace drachme is best.
If it's so valuable, why wouldn't I just keep it for myself?
A good deed? A gesture of goodwill? An escape from our life of produce?
It's buried in a chest. If you get it for us, we'll take what we need to get out, and you can keep the rest.
All right, I'll kill your shark.
You'll skewer him.
You'll find him deep in the ruins of Grani down south.
To the shark's temple I go.
I'll never look at another vegetable again after this.
The necklace is down there. Thank you.
Found it. That's the necklace.
That shark put up a good fight. He must have liked it.
We can finally leave. No more vegetables.
We'll have a new life. One far from our past.
I know what that's like. Good luck.
Have the finest quality merchandise. Thanks for stopping by. Please ask for anything you need.
We are ready when you are, Captain.
Wait! Wait for me, Alexios. I'm all packed and everything.
You're coming, are you?
If you're going, I'm going.
Phoebe, you're not old enough. I can't look after you all the time.
I can look after myself. I don't need anyone to help me.
Even if that were true, it's not your time.
But there wouldn't be any trouble. Promise. If I can't come, then take Hara.
Hara?
My pet eagle. She's my friend. Mater gave her to me. But she'll be your friend now. And it'll be like I'm there with you, you know? To remind you of me.
Thanks, Phoebe.
Besides, I'll have Kina to play with, since you saved her.
Go easy on her. She may still be shaky with the fever.
But you have to promise we'll see each other again.
I promise. You haven't seen the last of me. Just stay out of trouble until then.
I will. Don't worry. Okay, you can leave now.
Alexios! Leaving Kefalonia without saying goodbye to your dear Marcos? Tell me it isn't true.
Well, you're here now, so it won't be true. Goodbye, Marcos.
All these years as a dynamic duo! I'll never replace you! Well, I may need another assistant someday, but it won't be easy. Come now, give me a hug!
Partners shake hands.
The true sign of a man in business.
And what does the future hold for you?
Wine, of course! Though, you never know when the vines will wither. I'm always ready for another adventure. Speaking of adventure, I have a task for you, dear Phoebe.
An adventure? Yes!
Already following in your footsteps, isn't she, my friend?
Ready to set sail?
Prepare to cast off. It's time to leave.
Good! The tides wait for neither man nor woman.
Time to go.
So, what course do we set? Where in this big, beautiful world does the mighty Alexios want to go?
Megaris.
Megaris? But we'll be sailing into war.
I got a contract for some general's head.
Whose head?
They call him the Wolf.
The Wolf? Who wants Nikolaos of Sparta dead?
Nikolaos of Sparta?
The Oracle has spoken! To prevent Sparta's fall, the child must fall first.
You can't let this happen! Please, she'll do no harm. She'll help us. She will lead us!
Silence!
Nikolaos! Nicholas, don't! Don't listen!
Your blood is tainted! Rid yourself of this poison!
Father?
Get me to Megaris. Now.
But I don't understand. Of all the places under Ilios, why risk our necks to go there?
The Wolf of Sparta is my father.
Nothing like a sea breeze.
Does the deck always feel like it's moving?
I've got the perfect opportunity for you to get your sea legs.
Oh? What would that be?
Well, when the Cyclops was giving me a drumming, his pirates took my cargo. I know their ship, and I know where they're heading. What say we get it back?
Sure. It'll be a good opportunity to see how your ship and crew perform.
All right there! Let's get moving! Let's see how the sails...
Head for open water!
Salvage nearby!
Increase speed! Keep up the speed! Rowers, go! We're at full speed! More speed!
Pull away again after the rowers catch the threats!
Lower sail! Lower the oars!
Don't think they can pull the oars any faster!
More oars! Let's move!
There she is!
Arrows at the ready! Get your weapons ready! Archers! Take your marks! Rowers, do your oars! Ready your bows!
Until we're ready!
I need archers!
Now! Get your position!
There's something floating there! We can I lost a couple good men in the scrap with those pirates. The seas are more dangerous now that Sparta and Athens are at each other's throats.
We need new recruits to better our crew.
I know where to start. The best archer...
When can we meet him?
Well, you're going to have to persuade him.
What do you mean? So you want me to knock him out?
No, no. Well, maybe just pacify him a little. Then get him to the ship so we can have a little talk. Everything will be fine. I promise you.
Archers to the front!
Leaving the helm.
In position.
That's the island. You need to be cautious. In will be crawling with pirates.
I should send Icarus up to get the lay of the land. He'll spot my target. Ready for docking! That's my target.
I should see who else is around. I still need more crew. I set sail soon. I want you to be with me when I do. Take your fate in your own hands. Sail aboard my ship with me. Didn't go well. I had to kill him.
Maybe we won't try for a pirate next time. There'll be plenty more people we can recruit in the future. The gods will provide us with the opportunities we need. Of that, I am sure. We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up a bit, you can always check my log over there. I make a note of anything I hear that could be of interest to a daring captain.
Thank you.
gods are with us today, Alexios. The sea is calm and the winds are warm.
It's beautiful.
It is, my friend. It sure is.
Let's move! Get board! Oars down!
Prisoners! see. The Athenian dog Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
You can't be his son. I heard his children died in Sparta many years ago.
He adopted me into his household after his previous family failed him. I would never bring dishonor to him.
Sometimes things happen in a way that you don't plan or expect. History has a way of remembering things strangely.
You talk as if you were there.
Maybe I was.
Nonsense. You're too young to have witnessed such things. But enough of the past, let's discuss the future. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
It's my honor to serve Sparta. I've come to pledge my sword to the Wolf of Sparta.
If you wish to pledge your services to my pater, you can do so by helping me. The fleet might be destroyed, but Megaris is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field and drive them back to Athens.
Why do you need a mercenary to do that? You seem to have plenty of soldiers at your disposal.
It's not a question of manpower. The Megarians are our allies. We do not want to commit troops until we know victory is assured. My scouts are already locating key targets that we can hit.
I'll help you rid Megaris of Athenians for a price.
Typical of your type. No honor or sense of duty. But your skills are better serving us than our enemy. The Athenians already have a mercenary working for them. They don't need more help. If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him, we will crush the Athenians on the battlefield. And drive their forces all the way back to Athens, destroying their supplies, stealing their war chest, and killing their elite troops should leave him vulnerable. Take this and present it to my scouts. If you find them in the field, be sure to check for new information. They might also have need of your skills.
I think I know what must be done.
Remember, every Athenian soldier you eliminate will also help us achieve victory.
And once I've brought the Athenians to their knees for Sparta, I'll get that meeting with Nikolaos. Or you'll be next.
Send those Athenian dogs to Hades, Nisthios. Do this, and the wolf will personally see to it that you are rewarded.
Thank you.
want to get close to the wolf, I'll have to help Stentor defeat the Athenians. I shouldn't waste any time.